Hey guys, welcome to another video. Today I want to show you some tips which can improve your spray in CSGO. I prefer more scope guns, but with rifles I'm also very good. Okay, first tip, one of the most important, you need to move mouse left to right. Like this. Don't move like this. You have much bigger accuracy when you spray. So like this. Also, here you can see how the spray goes. Second tip, crouch. Just when you start spray, crouch. It really helps you with accuracy. A little bonus tip, first stop spray and then crouch like this. And the last third tip is crosshair and crosshair placement. They are really important for spray in CSGO. For example, big crosshair is better on close range and small one is better for distance. So you should make crosshair which suits you. And about crosshair placement, you need to learn positions where enemies can be. And that's it. I hope these tips will help you at least a little bit. And yeah, thanks for watching and have a nice day.